Almost there. Let's hurry. The entrance to the Keyride's gallery should be east of here. Let's set out. The Keyrite's gallery is in here. Let's head inside.
Yeah.
Well, this is upsetting. Jeffa's bones. The surge of magicka created by the portals you came through. Must have cracked this sky shard. Without a functioning sky shard, this gate remains locked, and there's no way for us to proceed. Damn! Unless you have a set of enchanting tools and a working knowledge of meteoric empowerment theory, no, there's nothing for it. We need to find a replacement. I saw one in a vault just south of here a few days ago, but it was flanked by one of the island's more powerful golems. Normally, I'd say we should search for another option, but given the circumstances, I think we have to risk it. Of course. Let's not tarry too long, though. To the south. The sky shard is there. There it is! The Sky Shard! Did you just absorb the energy of that shard? Incredible. Not quite what I intended, but we can work with this. Let's head back to the gate. focus on the Sky Shard aperture. With anything, it'll respond to the power you absorb and unlock the gate.
Let's speak for a moment.
I'm afraid we've reached the really scary bit. The Daedric creature responsible for all these portals. Again, I'm just a scholar, but I'd encourage you to... There it is! Send it back to Oblivion!
You, my meal arrives at last. Kneel!
You did it! Hopefully the gallery wasn't too badly damaged. Follow me!